Every day is a struggle.
It is.
Chip Green suffered a severe head injury. This picture was taken just before he was struck by a puck during a Blackhawks playoff game against the Minnesota Wild in May.
It was a lot of pressure and headaches that were severe.
Where were you hit on your head?
Oh, above my ear.
The 43-year-old husband and father of four can no longer do math, has trouble formulating words, and suffered hearing loss. Michelle Green is his wife.
What's the hardest part for you?
Watching him struggle.
They want the NHL to make safety changes. The speed of the game and power of player shots are evident. To keep fans safe, the Greens say safety nets should be expanded to cover the corners of the rinks too. Green was sitting just above the safety glass where the netting ends.
Do you think the net could go further around?
Would certainly a good idea.
This Burr Ridge woman was hit last season while sitting in the opposite corner.
I put my hand to my face because I could feel the blood coming down and I just put my head down.
A third fan was also struck last season near a corner.
Preventable?
You asked him if he was angry. I am.
Her husband can no longer work.
It has completely take over of my life.
Well, you have these guys intentionally hitting the puck at high rates of speed into the corners, and it puts people at risk.
Colin Dunn of Clifford Law Offices is Green's attorney. He says the NHL installed nets after a girl died at a game in Ohio a decade ago. But those nets do not protect fans from high-speed corner shots.
Those folks that are sitting in those areas are in grave danger.
Green, who loves the Blackhawks, was sent a stick, a signed jersey, and a letter from Duncan Keith. He'd give that all back for more safety netting.
You feel the United Center and the NHL need to make changes.
That's it. Just fix it.